Hello everyone, it is GainsForm, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I have a build covering the M1928, pretty much known as the Thompson in Call of Duty Vanguard. It is a great weapon that has a lot of speed and power behind it, and I think you guys will love this build. Overall, it'll unlock killstreaks very quickly for you, so that way you can be having some fun in the game. Let's get into the video.
Thank you. deathmatch. Take out all enemies. Time to fight like you mean it.
Here's my primary M1928 gunsmith build. As you can see, I used the maxed out magazine with this very beginner optic right here with the lengthened ammo type. In some of the clips, you see me use the MK3 reflector, which is right here. And then also, since I was ranking up the weapon back then, I was using the 50 round magazine instead of the 100. So it just depends on what you want to use, but every other attachment is the same one. And then for the perks, I use Ninja, Fold Intel, and Scavenger. For my lethal, I use Frag Grenade. And for the tactical, I use Stim. And for the field upgrade, I use Dead Drop.